Well, new today, the former Ohio Department of Health Director, Dr. Amy Acton, is now considering a run for governor in 2026. According to 3 News partners at cleveland.com, Acton says she's contemplating her bid for the Democratic nomination here in Ohio, but she has yet to make a final decision. Governor Mike DeWine's term is set to expire in 2 years.